Skinner came right in immediately, realizing the match continues.
It's three against two, now four against two.
Things looking better now.
I don't think that the berserker knows that it's only two against four. I don't think he cares.
I don't think it really much matters, does it?
Nah, he's having fun. He's knocking people down.
But he's lost a lot of zip, and not hard to understand why. He's been pummeled in this one, both in and out of the ring. Finally makes a nice tag, and nobody left there to tag except Skinner. Alligator Man looking around. Obviously, he's not too happy with the odds now.
I'll tell you, they got to keep Tito in the corner.
There's a tag right there. Skinner doesn't have a clue that
it wasn't legal, though.
Of course it was legal.
You have to have your feet on the ground when you tag.
Only when they're outside. Only if you're the taggee. Goodbye, Skinner's out of
there. This is going to be interesting. Four against one. I'll tell you, I bet you the berserker wins it.
You are a sick person, bro.
I don't know now.
I'd love to take your money.
I'm not a betting man. Only fools bet.
Just a question of time here in my book.
Look at that slaughter. Odds can't move him.
Too tremendous against Berserker here. Already taking a tremendous beating. Look at this.